Crazy. Oh, that's a op
Oh,
right
it's
there.
cold.
Oh, damn, nigga.
All right. How you doing, sir?
How you doing?
I'm Chief Vitalis with the California State Patrol. You know, I pulled you over.
I was probably going a little bit over the speed limit.
Yes, sir. You definitely were, unfortunately. I'm gonna need your license, registration, proof of insurance, please.
All right. Yo, Marty, pass me that.
Gotcha. There you go.
All right, sir. Thank you. Give me one moment.
Yeah.
Ready, 2 units here. You can go.
Yeah, we don't need a second unit here. He's fine to go.
Like, yep.
Sure, 'cause the guy's on the bike.
What was your name again, sir?
Cash. That's my government
name. First name was Cash.
Yes.
What's your last name?
It's just Cash.
You don't have a last name?
No, it's just one name, Cash.
All right, sir. Is it Cash with a C or Cash with a K?
With a K.
All right.
Wait, Cash, you got your shit registered and shit?
Back to anything?
Yeah,
it does. No, it does.
Okay, just making sure. Sounded like they gave you a fake name is all, so I was just wanting to make sure.
You oh my god. What if the homeowner comes back?
Oh, we out of here. It's the Airbnb though. This is Airbnb, y'all. Y'all treat this place with respect like it's y'all. You know what I'm saying? It's under my name and all that.
Y'all can piss off of here, right?
And as long as it's in the grass, nigga.
A few moments later.
Hey, look up on the top roof, boys. Your shit.
Well, who's on the top roof? Who's oh?
Where the fuck my blunt? Where the fuck my cut? Where the fuck my wrist? I'm swinging on cash. I'm swinging on cash. You know I'm a cheap one. You know I'm a cheap one. I'm flying Jamaica Eagle. Big crayon on him. 4-5 long heater. Can't be too silly. This bitch said she was hungry. Did dick what I beat her. I'm on the block trapping on the train. Yeah, 3-5 for a reason. Yeah, you know I'm a keep. I be cheap. All these hoes be eaters. They be eating. Cut the lights off. We gon' pull up creep. We got 4-6. We 4-deep in the photo Jeep. My boy trigger figure is here. Leave your brains on the seat. My trigger figure is here. I feel like D-Way with the heat. Made him do the running, man. We said something right there. Shot set his feet.
Hey, who is this Adoso Zim nigga?
That's all I'm trying to figure out.
That's me, nigga. What's good?
What's good, bro? Yeah, you just hanging out on the.
You look
what I mean?
Patient as fuck, gang.
What's good though? Like, what you on, bro?
You got flown on the slave trade.
Nigga came out here in the bullet. Nigga came out here in the fucking get rich or die trying.
What you trying to do? Get rich or die trying?
Get rich.
Word. Where you from, gang? Where you flying in from? I don't think I seen you around.
I'm so.
Hell, this nigga in the backyard.
Where you from, G?
Yeah, where's handle it?
He had his shop.
Yeah, I'm selling for him.
Oh, you selling for him?
Yeah. So why the fuck you standing on the block, like,
right,
on the crib, like, go with the street?
Yeah, you making shit hot right now, G.
Make that money, nigga.
I mean, go in the corner, G. Yeah, make that. I mean,
go take
this. Yeah.
Go take your bike, nigga. Hey, yo, matter of fact, hey, yo, come back real quick, gang.
What's good?
Hey, yo, you trying to go get me some Starburst?
Sure, done with that.
All right, bet. Go get in. I'll fuck around and pay you back.
Alright.
Y'all niggas ain't peep without that, right?
Some Starburst. Nigga.
Nah, nigga. I said I'll.
You ain't paying that nigga back.
Yeah, nigga. I need some Starburst.
Hey, I heard they got some new Audi drones at the Simeon's dealership. Hop out.
If y'all hop in this shit.
Yeah, hop in my shit, Cash, sir. I heard the cops is out tonight, so just be careful. You got that shit on your hip. I mean, keep that shit on your hip.
That's why I got this baggy ass sweatsuit on.
Nigga, all
speaking of that, action. Speaking of that, Cash, you think you better than the rest of us, nigga?
Nah, look. Like, when I be in my free room, I be changing my fit, and I don't be changing my shit back. Now I gotta say that shit, but nah, GS, nigga, red, the color of GSK, nigga, I'm wearing all red right now.
You know how many niggas died in these jumpsuits, nigga, these denim fits?
Hey, nigga, I'll die in the denim fit. I'll die in this fit, nigga. I'll die GSK though.
Already forgot where we was going. Oh yeah, Simeon.
Nah, hell no. They playing Megan Thee Stallion. Get this bitch the fuck out of here.
The bus is love. This shit say no parking. Fuck that.
Nigga, we parking.
What the fuck is you talking about?
You better go flip them shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna go give OG a visit. He went to
nigga.
Earlier. Yo.
Yeah,
them boys.
What's my motherfucking name?
Yo,
I got
Why you in all red, bro?
Chill, bro. I was just talking to this nigga.
My shit was dirty, nigga.
Yeah.
I was saying, that shit been dirty for weeks. On the wash, but it take
damn, son. You ain't telling me you had these. What?
Well, my son got calling your name, man.
Hey, yo,
what's up? I can
fix
this
shit
for a test ride.
Nigga said China. These are German electrics, nigga. What are you talking about?
Damn,
China got the shit first.
How much are the rest shit going for right here?
Shit,
hard,
that shit,
1.4
Got it. I need it.
I ain't gonna lie. I want this green shit, son.
This shit got Bluetooth in it? Oh, yeah. I can see.
Yeah, I got Bose speakers up in here. Hold on. Let me go write y'all paperwork and I'm gonna put it in the car for y'all.
Damn, niggas got the blacked out leather. You smell that shit, Cash? Like that's the new car smell. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, this shit smell good.
Here, I mean,
open the window.
I'm looking. That looking.
Oh, this nigga is sick.
Weird,
oh, this is the electric joint. So
damn, it got the speed on the dash.
I mean,
I'm gonna take, oh, it's
I ain't gonna lie, yo, go, yo, find a straightaway, son.
Oh, the ops is right there.
Watch out, yeah, boy.
He about to get pulled over, bro.
As soon as I get past them fuck look. Niggas, over with, nigga. Let me see what this bitch really do. Okay.
Okay.
Boy, you need to go get Boogie a visit, my boy. Damn.
That
nigga look like a flame train. I'm
boosting it, nigga. Fuck that.
But you need a ride 7?
Hell no, I got my cars over there.
Where is that?
Oh, y'all pulling tight. Yo, just ride around, bro.
Niggas, watching you driving first person, I'm about to listen to Mac so many times.
Whoa, yo, stick your pants for that. Stick your pants for that.
Damn, here's the whip.
Ain't nothing damaged.
Damn, I think somebody hit the side of my shit. Damn, Cash, look.
Fuck that shit up.
Yo.
Yeah, we got to go to the mechanic, G.
You ain't get a...
I'm going to just fuck my shit up.
Yeah, the car that I rented
from. Still look good on my shit.
Nah, that shit fucked up on my shit. I'm taking this shit to the mechanic.
Take the what?
Man.
That blue one in the corner.
Well, it was when I hit that intersection, bro.
Uh-huh.
Ayo, ain't that nigga that...
Yeah.
If it's broken when you go back, you're gonna have to pay for it, bro.
Wait.
Yeah. I don't know.
You get a Temtec?
No.
This nigga
get
107. Because, nigga, when you was driving, my nigga, I was in first person the whole time.
Yeah. Me too. I thought I was finna crash out right there. Surprisingly, right, I just went away with a little scratch.
Hey, look, check us, Cash App. Check Cash.
Y'all open?
Yeah. You're gonna have to go around the guy in the back though. He can't move.
Okay. Damn.
That's why I don't like this game.
No, he's not. It's back. He's back.
Let's go.
Waited it out.
All right. I got a little scratch on the side of my door over here. Brand new car. Yeah. Got a little scratch and buff over here. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
How much you think that's gonna run me?
At least 335.
330? Okay.
That's it, nigga. That's good.
Y'all got a loaner vehicle?
Yep.
All right, perfect.
All these vehicles right here, loaner. All right,
perfect. How long will it take? What time should I come back?
Come back about 10 minutes. Not 10 minutes in real
estate. Oh, all right. I'll come back at 3, 4 a.m. Oh, this is a nice loaner vehicle.
Word. Hey, let me drive this.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey, make sure you don't crash this, John. We gotta bring it back.
Nah, for sure. Nah, yeah. Roll up, still. I got a plan.
No more. I'm gonna look out for the jiggle. Try not to drive too crazy though. All this shit on my lap. I want that shit to spill over.
I got you. Nigga, I still got this motherfucking gun on me, nigga. You think I'm gonna be dropping crazy? Shit, you wildin' out.
Gun on my hip. I'm in the head. Stand in the clip.
I got the shit, the old OG rich white niggas that had a socks. I got the fucking sock coasters, nigga. That's where my strap at.
I mean, old school. Fuck them.
Yeah, nigga. Too brazy, son. That's that real shit.
That shit stamped, nigga. Oh, what the fuck?
You heard that, right?
You're right. What the? Is nigga shooting at us?
I don't think that shit sounded close,
nigga. I ain't gonna lie. Keep it pushing, nigga. Word, nigga. Thought the ops was out of town today.
Oh, that's some other shit.
It ain't shit for real. I'm just trying to get this peace treaty finalized and shit so we can get back to this drug trade, my nigga. All this gang war shit, it's bad for business.
It's bad for business.
Nah, man, city is ours for the taking, for real. Right, what time is it? I think my shit should be... Yeah, my shit ready.
Been this shit.
Crazy. Oh, that's a cop right there. Oh, damn, nigga.
All right.
How you doing, sir?
How you doing?
I'm Chief Vitalis with the California State Patrol. New Apple, over.
I was probably going a little bit over the speed limit.
Yes, sir. You definitely were, unfortunately. I'm gonna need your license, registration, proof of insurance, please.
All right. Yo, Marty, pass me that.
Gotcha. There you go.
All right, sir. Thank you. Give me one moment.
Yeah. Two units here. You can go.
Yeah, we don't need a second unit here. He's fine to go.
Like, yep. Sure, the guy's on the bike.
What was your name again, sir?
Cash. That's my government name.
First name was Cash.
Yes.
What's your last name?
It's just Cash.
You don't have a last name?
No, it's just one name, Cash.
All right, sir. Is it Cash with a C or Cash with a K?
With a K.
All right.
Wait, Cash, you got your shit registered and shit
back to anything?
Yeah,
it does. No, it does.
Okay, just making sure. Sounded like they gave you a fake name as well, so I was just wanting to make sure.
All right, here's what I'm gonna do.
Keep that shit talking.
I'm gonna write him with the, excessive speed.
All right, yeah, I was wondering what you pulled him over for.
55, speed limit was 35.
Ooh, damn.
Chasing somebody.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead and help. Go assist him. I'll handle this. Yeah, I'm going to damage my unit.
Officer.
1 second, sir. I'm almost finished.
I'm just saying, this is a loaner vehicle. If that comes out, you know, messed up.
I kind of figured it says right here that you guys are renting it at the moment, so.
Yeah, well, not renting it. My car is just getting fixed, and this is the loaner car.
Yeah, and it just falls under rented or loan.
Yeah.
All right, Mr. Cash, here's your stuff back. Here, all your information and everything. So I wrote you a citation for speeding.
Okay.
All right, I got you at a 55 and a 35. Got it on radar time. That's going to be here at the bottom. This is your name and everything is at the top. Right here in the middle is going to be your car information, everything right here at the middle. All right, I'm going to need you to sign here at the bottom. This is not an admission of guilt, letting us know you're going to be appearing to court, so I don't have to arrest you, okay? If you don't not to go to court and you're ready to pay the fine, phone number here is on the back, call that. If not, court date is going to be at 9 a.m., it's going to be on the 25th of next month, and you, which is a Monday, and it'll be 9 a.m. for your court time. But again, if you choose not to go to court and you want to pay it over, the phone number's on the back, and once you sign it, you'll be good to go.
All right, cool. Thank you.
Yes, sir. All right, so when my lights go off, you're free to go, okay? All
right, thanks.
All right, so you have a good day.
You too.
Thank you, officer.
Hey, Marty, go back to the home.
Oh, he thought we was trying to talk to him.
Nah, son, what the fuck?
Yo,
get the fuck out of here. Nah, son, you was like.
Yo.
Shit, nah.
He was on it. Again. He was on it, bro. Damn, it's already 6 in the morning. Hey.
Yeah, nigga, we rude as fuck, son.
Sandy, is my car ready? All right, perfect. I'm about to come pick it up now. We just got pulled over and shit. All right.
Oh, shit, I'm going the wrong way.
Nigga trying to get out of town. He said, fuck that ticket, nigga.
Nah, this the fucking police, son.
Nigga, I seen them on the other side, bro. And then you hit the brake. Yeah, next thing.
Says. Nah, like, I ain't gonna lie.
Too late. It was too late.
But I ain't know it was them for real, son. Fuck.
Yeah, nigga, you stopped. I look behind us, nigga. It's two cars behind us with lights. Nigga, I'm like, oh, shit. The fucking mechanic, man. We finally made it. Oh, man. Sorry for the holdup, guys. We actually, got pulled over in the process of coming
it's
here.
Good, it's good. It's right good. Next to it's right next to the Cavalade.
Oh, perfect. All right. Who do I send this to?
Almost got fucking killed by Blue Audi, bro. What the fuck, bro?
Who am I sending this to?
Just send it to me.
What's your Discord?
Mechanic Josh. Slams with 4.
Yeah, we're send you a little extra for such good customer service today. Appreciate y'all.
Or y'all have a nice day, bro.
Hell yeah.
You guys have
you
a good one too.
I'll recommend y'all on Kelly Blue Book.
Hey, Cash, you want to test this electric? Join up?
Nah, hell, nah, fuck that.
He said that.
He was in a red car.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm at the mechanic right now. I'm on my way back to the crib. Yeah.
Oh, he is in chat.
I just got here.
Matter of fact, I low-key do want to drive, but let me drive when we get on the block. Right. What the fuck?
Anybody in a fucking Uber, bro? Anybody got Uber money?
Hey, you broke, bro.
I got money, but at the same time, I ain't trying to spend my shit. I'm trying to save it.
Hey, shit. Hey, shit.
Nah, I got rent money. My rent money good. Shit, y'all trying to buy some coke?
I ain't trying to geek up right now, nigga.
Nigga, I'm not a user. I'm a dealer.
I'm trying to save my money. Fuck all that.
I'm not a user.
I ain't spending shit.
I'm a dealer.
Nah, that's some fuck shit, bro.
Why would he do that?
Nah, since the last minute, if I got time, I'm going to hurry up and I'm going to the PD, grabbing a gun and popping that nigga real quick.
Oh, I wanted to kidnap that nigga.
I'm trying to steal a cut.
That nigga pulled a knife.
Oh, for real? Fuck that nigga be.
Honestly, I'd say come back. What time did you say it was? 12?
It's about 12:20.
We'll shoot you a text when it's ready.
All right. My phones are kind of tossed around right now. You know, the feds are kind of tapped in. So just hit up one of my little homies. They'll hit me up. And yeah.
Copy that.
Appreciate it. You guys got any loaner vehicles?
Is this one over here, I believe? I think this is the only one we got right now.
All
right.
Sounds good to me.
You're gonna have to roll on this.
Bring it back just how you left it.
All right. Who's my mechanic over here? What's your name, brother?
Have a good one, G.
Yep, you too. I'll be back soon.
Yes, sir.
Damn, the Jakes is here. Park up right here behind this wheel. Be right back.
Damn, all right, bro.
You ain't there,
yeah. But yeah, we got
the burrito.
How did them cops left?
They left?
Yeah, I think. Hold on.
Yano.
Yo, Benziani.
What's going on? You want to step to the side real fast? In the back?
You want to talk business? Yeah, what's up? I'm talking business. Yeah. Excuse the mess.
Oh, good. I heard about what happened earlier. Wanted to say my apologies. I have my little guy out there if he's willing to face the consequences if need be. I don't want anything like that to mess up what we got going on.
Yeah, you got to keep them dogs in check, man. That was pissed me off.
It was very young. It was a very young call for
it. Yeah, it's very unprofessional. Very. Don't do that. You know what I mean?
That's why I came here as a big homie. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to set the record straight. I'm saying if you believe he should, pay any consequences, he's right outside. I'm saying.
You tell him, meet me, because I'm handling some shit right now.
Mm-hmm.
Tell him to meet me at 8 o'clock at the mechanic shop, right where we was at. You know what I'm saying?
8 o'clock tonight or 8 o'clock. In the morning?
Nah, 8 o'clock in 2 hours.
All right, say no more.
Y'all got donuts?
That'll be good.
Hey, y'all got some type of juice or soda or something? Yeah. Like candy?
I know that TBC's cold, dude.
Now who's at my car dealership? See, yeah, bro. What the fuck? Niggas, Audi stole it. Oh, yeah, bro. What? I never came down here.
Hey, M1, at 8 a.m., I'm going to take you to Hunchiano's mechanic shop. Whatever he tell you, just comply, bro. Relations is still good right now, so apparently you ain't do too much. But
I know it was stupid. I know.
Yeah, so in an hour, we just, you know, head over to the mechanic shop. You do what you got to do. We get back to business.
They're probably going to get... I asked what, they ain't gonna lie.
Hey, that's what happens when you make stupid decisions, man.
It is what it is.
Gotta take it to the chin, man.
Yeah, I know. I don't blame him either. I'd do the same thing.
Yo, speaking of, I never got my car from the mechanic shop, so I'm gonna definitely just...
So, when the peace treaty gonna be, bro?
Nigga, I want that done ASAP too, but, you know, you got shit to handle, so...
If we can handle this shit within one room, could probably have that shit tonight. That shit over with and done with type shit.
Yo?
What up, Ben?
Is my car ready?
We're running some fucking technical difficulties. Let me see if this is in here.
What?
I've
been waiting for several hours.
I know. I'm sorry, sir. This one's on the house. It's here now.
All right. Perfect. I'm on my way.
Bro, everybody stole Audi out my fucking dealership. And I
for real?
To sell them shit.
Put some ties on it for you too, G.
I told the
bitch. Hey, I appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. Sorry for my language.
They've been stressing me out all day, man. I'm saying I've been waiting for so long. But, hey, so good. Such good customer service, man. I know y'all said it's on the house, but I still got to, you know what I'm saying, show love and shit. So I'm going to send y'all a little something easy.
Send it to Robo.
Yes, sir. I appreciate that, man.
Yo, for sure. All right, there you go. I'm saying I'll be back.
Appreciate that.
If I need anything else, y'all.
Let me run all the way.
M1, just stay here.
Wait, hold on, bro. Because one of my cars was stolen outside of the fucking.
Yeah, my car was stolen too, bro. Check that though. My car was stolen too.
One way to figure that shit out. Come on, you know the way. You know the way. But let me take care of business though first. Where M1 at?
He should be back
right
there.
Behind. Bro, I'm right behind you. I'm right here.
Come take this shit to the back so I don't blend up.
I know.
Stupid nigga.
Let it out.
Stupid nigga. Fucking my arm, bro. God damn. That shit pissed me off so much. I swear to God. You bad ass.
I thought you left the game.
You was probably gonna live out of that too, bro. You was probably gonna live too.
Test that core back there.
Back from the hospital yet, M1?
Yeah.
They stitch you up.
I got it was mad, but nigga, that nigga knifed me in the butt cheek. That was so unnecessary.
The area
is like, I got to stitch him off.
They sent you back on a bike.
Yeah, because I'm just soft like that. That nigga knifed me in the butt cheek. No, that nigga knifed me right in the ass cheek. That was so unnecessary.
What the fuck?
He did? Yeah. I swear to God, he knifed me straight in the butt cheek.
Bro, next door, bro, I'm getting my blue shit changed, bro. My blue shit way too
late,
bro. I made sure it was
what the fuck is this?
As possible to respawn as well, because I wanted him to get his anger out.
Yo, what is this? Yo, stay. Come to the driveway, bro. Come to the driveway, bro. Hop out, bro. Hop out. What's wrong with you, nigga? What's wrong with you, nigga? You trying to make us hot, nigga? You trying to make us hot, nigga?
Y'all just cruising around.
We finna be pushing out damn near half the drugs in Los Santos, nigga. Come next week, and you over here on Grove Street honking your horn, doing 55. How the fuck that make us look, nigga? We hot right now, nigga. Need to cool out, nigga. Go in the house, nigga. Go in the house, nigga. Cool out for a little bit, nigga. You hot right now, nigga. Come on.
All the shit,
yeah, and you think that shit fucking funny, bitch? Get in the fucking house. Yo, M1 slide with me, bro.
Yo, you ass time out for 5 minutes, nigga. Don't come out until the 5 minutes.
A violation.
Time out. Come sit your ass on the stairs.
We're bad.
Yo.
Come sit your ass on the stairs.
We about to go bust some moves, bro. That shit, I forgot to do all this shit, bro.
For sure, for sure.
Tell me why my ex coming up, no call out. You talk about some hey daddy type shit, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Yo, what if we hosted like a little mansion party? Backyard drum. Somebody come with me real quick. Let's take a ride.
Man, why don't you go talk to about that treaty though. Have that shit tonight.
We can't rush, bro. Something that gotta come naturally. Hopefully sooner than later, but damn, niggas shit, busy. Better, we don't even have no big homies on right now. They ain't even got they whole fleet on, so we need to make sure that everybody, you know, understands and everybody gonna follow suit with what's going on. Oh, we on our way to Hollywood right now.
Ain't nobody even
what he look like. We finna host a party tonight, y'all. Party gonna drop at 9 o'clock. Pop out.
Yo, go back to the hood.
Oh, y'all. Yo, Jay, we having a big ass mansion party tonight. Tell your boys.
Yeah.
I'll text it to Addy. Gonna be in the hills though, so I'm saying. Need the straps at the curb. These niggas don't play up. Okay, this shit decent. Yeah. Niggas got the pool. Nah, for real, nigga.
Yeah.
I bet y'all I'm the fastest swimmer in this motherfucker.
Hey, wasn't you drowning a couple RPs ago? Well, oh, God, like, where's
your saying God, I can't sleep in the ocean.
Bet you I got the fastest
time. When did you learn how to swim? Let's all hop in a bit. Let's see how.
My dive is OP, nigga. Ain't nobody fuck with my dive. Fuck out of here. The form is crazy, nigga. What? Watch your form, nigga. Watch your form, nigga. Oh my God. Straight into the water, nigga.
Wait, do me a little 360. Yo.
I'm hitting my head on the bottom of the floor with this shit. Not deep at all.
I'm not gonna lie.
This shit literally like 3 feet.
This shit shallow as hell, bro.
Kitty pull ass.
This shit like 6 feet at least.
Nah, it can't be 6 feet. Our character's 5'7". I think it's 5'7". I forgot. It you see that right over there in front of us?
They ain't got no pool though. The pool.
Yes, like, it
that
is.
Cover. That shit covered. Nigga's covered.
I
gotta zoom in on my eyes.
Never mind.
Is that? Oh, we over there with it. We over there with it. Fuck out of here.
I saw it, bro. It's water in that shit.
Nah, we out.
Right behind you, nigga.
Y'all know how to get there? I don't know how to get there.
Down,
hey, somebody drop my whip. Is that stick? What up, nigga? Hop in the car, nigga. Hop in the car, nigga.
You put in blood, sweat, and tears to get here.
No cab. Nigga rode his bike up the hill and all.
This pool gets deep, though.
Yo. Where I slide all the way out there, man. We need some gas or we straight.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some gas. Facts, nigga.
Alright, bet me and M1 pulling up with all the gas right now.
Ain't no more, nigga.
Room in it, boy. The driveway.
It's gonna look like a long driveway, yeah.
Awesome. I remember this shit. Nah, this shit tough. Park up.
If you wanna.
I should get my back. Going out.
What the fuck, M1?
I didn't go, if you feel me?
That boy said mansion, not a restaurant.
But it's a mansion, nigga.
It's awesome.
Oh,
we're not in the restaurant part.
Come on, come back.
Yo.
Who need that gas?
I need gas.
Well, we got
pulled up on a bike that quickly.
Yo, big ass pool party.
I rode this all the way from Grove, all the way here.
Ain't no way you rode that all the way from Grove, nigga.
That nigga wanna get his cardio.
On anything, I rode that from Grove.
Hold on, yo, you a trooper, nigga.
I got pulled over in the meanwhile.
Bandit, whoa, bro. We caught Bandit trying to get his cardio in the near the gas station.
You know what I'm saying?
She had to go pick him up.
Be the juice, be the juice.
Stick, watch this.
You know, wear bulletproof. You can see the proof. She was going on, nigga.
Yeah, that tie looks bent as shit, boy. I know you got money to pay for that.
Yo, Stick, what you need, though, brody?
Oh, no, you got to
the crap out. Y'all saw the
road.
Hold it in, y'all.
What the hell on the bike?
My last one. I got what you call. I got blue green. I got the Gorilla Glue. And I got the white shirt.
How did that Gorilla go?
That shit smack, bro.
Hey, bro, you ain't need cigarette.
Eat it, boy.
Here, take a cigarette.
I got you.
Hey, bro, you ain't need cigarette, bro.
Cigarette,
sure. You got your cigarettes like that.
I ain't got no more piss washers.
Yo,
what the fuck? Hey, move.
Oh, niggas is here? Oh, okay. Yeah. What's good, G? What's good, nigga? What's good, nigga? I'm saying I'm a little drunk right now. Don't mind me. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, pass the bottles, nigga.
I'm a little drunk right now. I got you, nigga. This one's on the house, nigga. I'm saying we having a good time, nigga.
Who need some weed? You need some weed. You got that weed shit in for nigga.
I mean.
Yo, get off your phone, boy. What is you doing?
Hey, yo, Stick. Grab these other gentlemen another beer too. Make sure everybody taking care of.
Hold on, somebody pass me one. Somebody pass me one.
I mean.
So I'm finna.
Oh, that nigga just jumped off the shit into the pool.
Why this nigga wearing gray?
This bitch got me off my ass, bro.
Come on now. Come on now. Go crazy, nigga.
You see what I'm saying, nigga?
What's up with Project X, nigga?
Fans off the top, bro. Oh, that was butter. Wait, who was that?
Young Drummond.
Oh my god. What if the homeowner comes back?
Oh, we out of here. It's an Airbnb, though. This is Airbnb, y'all. Y'all treat this place with respect like it's y'all. I'm saying it's under my name and all that.
Y'all can piss off of here, right?
And as long as it's in the grass, nigga.
Fuck out me, old man.
Hold up, that mean everything's free. It's under the best name. Oh yeah, we lit.
And I mean, as long as we don't destroy the property, we good, nigga. I'm about to jump from the roof, nigga.
Me too.
My nigga, break his plane.
Come on.
Oh yeah,
y'all record this.
I'm calling job too.
Yo, chill.
Yeah,
I don't think I can get. Alright, I'm gonna go from here all the way to the pool, again. Nigga. LA never do shit, nigga. Oh, watch out. Oh, you made it.
In there.
I didn't make it. Love my gun, like, nah, niggas is going crazy.
I know your feet.
Hey, I'm going in.
He's drunk as shit.
I'm going all the way.
Yo,
take the beer off butter. Take the beer off butter.
No.
Put that shit the fuck down.
Hey, look up on the top roof, boys. This shit.
Well, who's on the top roof? Who's? Oh! You crazy motherfucker, Stick. You crazy motherfucker, nigga.
Like dragons and shit.
He said, yo, this
is. He said, look at me at the top.
Get up here.
You get a bad bitch.
You get over where me and Sins is.
Oh, you cheated,
bro.
Well,
you get up there,
bro. Get up there. That's the thing. You could get up there. We could have jumped off of there. We're how to do this shit, bro. Fuck.
I just did it by accident.
I got the best dive in this motherfucker, no cap.
I ain't gonna fake, bro. All niggas but new bitches in here is kind of crazy, bro. Like,
crazy.
Bro, crazy.
Soon come, nigga, watch. We got this shit packed
pool
out.
Party, bro. Y'all niggas invited me to a pool party with no
people. They all flake, nigga. What you want me with? You got any, nigga? You got any, nigga? All mine flake, nigga. It's over.
The last one just got fucking kicked out of here for stealing cords.
Damn.
Little J Shorty. I thought she was going to be all right selling them.
Man. She was good, though. She was RP.
Yeah, but she got caught stealing lips.
Nah, I met this guy.
Oh, grabbing on her cankle.
He was grabbing on her, huh?
Yo, who got a backwood, man? Somebody light that shit up, man. I'm saying. Somebody put that shit in there.
Put a bike in a pool, bro.
Bro, that's my bike, bro. That shit's rusty now.
I got you. I light that bitch up. I got you.
Hey, you trying to play some rock, paper, scissors?
I'm trying to play some Uno, nigga. What's up?
The nigga run away. I got this shit for him, bro. Here. And.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, here.
Wait. And. You got a lighter? Yeah, I don't even got nothing. I don't got nothing to smoke.
Yeah, we got the smoke, boy. You straight? Everybody straight.
Somebody dropped a cigarette for me.
Yo, we got it. Yo, got that new shit, that white shirts, bro. What's up, guys? Get y'all right.
That shit go, Jamie. I jumped it. Thirsty. I'm about to be zooted and booted, nigga.
Yo, everybody look up here. Watch
where?
This.
Oh, wait, where? Here. Hold on. Wait. I might need a... Oh, hold on. Let me get this on
hold
video.
Hold on, Truly. I'm getting this shit in 4K.
Yeah, I'm getting this shit in 4K. Word, too. Go crazy, nigga.
Let me get up there.
I got y'all.
Yeah.
Come on, Truly.
Send it, nigga.
Put on the show, Truly.
On some Project X shit. Oh, the nigga
hit. Yeah, you a leg ass nigga.
Ankle snap. Somebody get him. Somebody get him before he drown.
Nigga drowning this shit.
Nah, that shit crazy.
I don't think I'm the cripple anymore. It's not him.
Hey, so like, look, not gonna lie, we got 5 minutes left.
But yeah.
I got that one.
I ain't gonna lie. Your pants is about beefy as shit.
Whoa. Who kills?
The fuck just killed Shipping?
That's Shipping. He's not even
Shipping
a part of
it. Hey, killing it, bro.
Yeah, bro. You might have to get a little Tommy. I don't wait.
Damn.
Who is that nigga? Doing? I don't even know that
nigga. That nigga flattened me.
Nah. He's in front of my car. I ain't doing nothing.
Bro.
The light, boy.
That's not an excuse. So you hit him?
And then you pulling out. Come back, Brody. We gotta talk, bro. Shipments, come back. We gotta talk.
Come back over here, nigga. If you wanna see the light of RP day again, come back over here, nigga.
Yeah, bro. Come back. Just take your car keys off of you, bro.
Wait, how, nigga? Wait. Let me get this in 4K. Hold on. I gotta get this in 4K. I gotta get it in 4K. Green. Hold on.
Who is it? Seven? Sin. Who's up the top?
This is nigga Bob.
Oh, it's Truly.
Hold on. Y'all good.
I just watch out the song. It's almost
1 minute.
They
gotta put a
condom
in the tank.
Watch
him. Yo, it's
I
only
got
half
you.
Minute.
I'm gonna come from another
send
side.
Send it, nigga.
Wait,
send it.
Enter.
Send it. Oh shit. Yo, that was clean. That was clean. That was clean as fuck, nigga. That's some Project X shit, nigga. We gotta get that shit on tape.
Boy, I did a front flip when I did
Brody
that.
Brody about to get a quick time.
Straight on my black. Back.